Monday Night Football in the Premier League. It comes from Old Trafford as Manchester United host managerless Stoke City. Manchester United really struggled over the busy festive period, failing to win four games on the bounce and getting knocked out of the League Cup at the hands of Championship side Bristol City. However, they finally look to be firing again, and their return to winning ways will boost the confidence. The Red Devils left it late against Derby in the FA Cup last Friday. The informed Jesse Lingard saved the day as they beat the Championship outfit 2-0, following on from a 2-0 win at Everton the Monday before. That victory boosted them back into second in the Premier League, although there's just a point between them and third place Chelsea. They know they'll have to keep the wins coming in if they want to collect that silver medal at the end of the season. The Old Trafford faithful will be expecting victory on Monday though, as they come up against an out of form and managerless Stoke, as we said, who were dumped out of the FA Cup at the hands of Coventry last weekend. That defeat makes it 3 in the bounce for the Potters. They've actually won just one game in their last 8 in all competitions. That has put them into the bottom 3, and whilst they're only in the relegation zone on goal difference, the fans will be very worried about their prospects going forward. Stoke's performances against the top teams in the Premier League are not great and have been abysmal this season. They did manage to beat Arsenal in the second game of the season and draw with Manchester United at home. They've played the top 6 teams 5 times since then, and in those games have conceded 25 goals in all, so the back 4 certainly needs some work. It looks as though there may be signs of a new manager in place shortly though. Paul Lambert is a prize name to take charge after Martin O'Neill and Kike Sanchez Flores rejected the job. Here at Sean Graham tonight, you can take advantage of the double the odds first goal scorer offer. If your selection does score the first goal and then scores again in 90 minutes, we'll pay double the odds. That's the double the odds first goal scorer offer applying to Manchester United and Stoke tonight here at Sean Graham.